Hello everyone, I am Dakshita Sharma. Welcome to my channel, Create Your Success. In this video, I will be talking about immunity boosting supplements. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, kindly consider subscribing. Immunity is the human body's ability to protect itself from infections. A healthy immune system is vital for a healthy body to defend itself against diseases. It also helps to flush out harmful toxins from the body. Immunity starts at birth, when the mother's first milk, enriched with colostrum, is fed to the children. The immune system is a complex network of cells, proteins, tissues, and organs that work together to protect the body from infections. Immune system disorder happens when it's either overactive or underactive. In case of an underactive immune system, the body has reduced ability to fight diseases and become vulnerable to infections. Frequent infections including viral, fungal, bacterial infections, cold, chronic fever, allergic reaction, constant fatigue, tiredness, lethargy, and chronic diarrhea are some of the common symptoms of a weak immune system. Vestige offers a wide range of immunity-boosting supplements that help build a strong immune system and supply the body with adequate nutrients. Let us see Vestige immunity-boosting supplements. Starting with the first supplement, spirulina. Spirulina is a unique single-celled form of blue-green algae. Most importantly, spirulina is 55 to 60% protein, with all the essential amino acids in perfect balance. It has twice more protein than soya bean and four times more protein than red meat. Spirulina is known to be the most digestible protein. For the last 20 years, millions of people have been benefited from its use. Spirulina also provides high concentration of many other nutrients like amino acids, minerals, vitamins, phytonutrients, and trace elements. Now let us see the benefits of the active ingredients. Spirulina is a rich source of beta-carotene, protein, and antioxidants. These compounds improve overall well-being and help to maintain good health. The protein content of spirulina makes it ideal for muscular building. The nutrients in spirulina help strengthen the body's immunity. You can take 1 to 2 capsules of spirulina twice a day. Spirulina supplements are not recommended to children under 6 years of age. The next supplement is aloe vera. Aloe vera is also known as the miracle plant, and it contains 75 potentially active constituents like vitamins, enzymes, minerals, sugars, salicylic acid, and amino acid. It is reported that aloe vera extracts may be useful in the treatment of wound and burn healing, diabetes, and elevated blood lipids in the humans. Aloe vera has cooling and soothing properties. It contains more than 20 amino acids that promote healthy hair and skin. It aids in proper digestion, and it may be helpful in constipation, acidity, and liver weakness. Aloe vera boosts the body's defense at the cellular level, stimulating the immune system. You can have 1 to 2 aloe vera capsules twice a day. Next supplement is amla. Amla is also known as Indian gooseberry, and it has been known for its medicinal benefits for more than 3,000 years in Ayurveda. It is also respected as a symbol of good health. Amla is a good source of vitamin C, antioxidants, and minerals like calcium, phosphorus, and iron. Since amla is a great source of vitamin C, it helps in improving body's immune system. Vitamin C is essential for the synthesis of collagen. Collagen helps to keep the cells of the body together, improves the condition of hair, nails, and skin, and renews cell growth. Amla is good for digestion as well as it helps the body to absorb nutrients, especially iron. It also helps reduce hyperacidity and strengthen the liver, and helps to flush out the toxins from the body. You can have 1 to 2 capsules of amla twice a day. Next supplement is noni. Noni is commonly known as Morinda citrifolia. It is a tropical fruit found in the South Pacific. About the size of a potato, noni can vary in the color from white to yellow to green. Noni contains zearalenone, which is found in healthy cells of microorganisms, plants, animals, and humans. Zearalenone is vital for the proper functioning of the body cells, and it enlarges the pores in the walls of human cells to enable nutrients to enter the cells easily for increased absorption. Now let us see the benefit of the active ingredients. Noni supports the immune system's natural ability to fight diseases and infections. For the circulatory system, tissues, and cells, Morinda citrifolia is a superior antioxidant that helps the body to get rid of harmful free radicals. It also increases energy level of body. Noni is highly beneficial in conditions like respiratory infections. You can have 1 to 2 capsules of noni twice a day. Next supplement is colostrum. Colostrum is literally nature's first food. It is pre-milk fluid that all female mammals give to their newborns in the first few days following the birth. It is a mixture of vital immune and growth factors required by the baby for protection against diseases. Colostrum also assists with the development of the newborn into a strong and healthy adult. Bovine colostrum, which is also known as gau piush, is the initial lactal secretion produced by the mammary gland of a mother cow before production of milk. Only colostrum collected within 6 hours after the birth of a calf maintains a balance between immunological and body-regulating active protein, and it is known as bovine colostrum. Colostrum helps in maintenance of cellular tissues and strengthen the immune system. It provides energy to the body and might help in restoration of skin elasticity. You can have one capsule twice a day after meals. And the last supplement is sea buckthorn. Sea buckthorn is also known as wonderberry or layberry. It is widespread in Asia, Europe, and Russia, and was recently discovered in Canada. Sea buckthorn contains over 190 bioactive compounds, including carotenoids, tocophenols, flavonoids, lipids, and ascorbic acid. It is also the richest source of omega-7 fatty acids. Now let us talk about the benefits of the active ingredients. The vitamins help in reduce the common symptoms of fatigue. Vitamins help to reduce common symptoms of fatigue such as low energy and muscle tension, and it helps in getting sound sleep. Vitamin C and other nutrients help to reduce headache, dizziness, and increase mental attention. Vitamin A, vitamin E, and omega-7 fatty acids are considered essential nutrients for skin, and they promote tissue and collagen regeneration. They reduce skin wrinkles and slow the premature skin aging. Sea buckthorn is believed to normalize gastric acid production. Sea buckthorn can be also useful in maintaining high energy levels, building stamina, improving the immune system, reducing wrinkles, and combating premature skin aging. You can have one sea buckthorn capsule twice a day after meals. So these are the supplements that are recommended to build a strong immune system. If you have any video recommendation, you can comment in the description box below. A quick announcement, I have recently launched a course, 10 Days Guide to Start Your Vestige Business. It is highly beneficial for a new distributor, and an experienced distributor can buy it for their new distributors. If you're interested in buying the course, you can go to www.cysplus.com. You can find the link in the description box below. More courses will be uploaded soon, so you can have a look at the website. If you like this video, click on the like button, follow us on our social media platforms, share this video, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. Wish you wealth.